Okay, so let's start early because I want to have another lesson to you. Aside from the conjugation of verb conjugation su and the remaining group four, which is the ru, su, and what's the other one? Ru, su, and u. Okay, so we were going to conjugate four verb and then plus one conjunctive verb. Okay, so that you would know the use of the conjunctive verb. Okay, okay, let's have one lesson first before we go with the conjugation. Okay, this is the use of tai and takonai. Okay, since you already know how to conjugate and you know already, and since you already know the different form under your conjugation table, okay, this is the sample of your conjugation table. You have the affirmative, the negative, the plain form, which is the casual form. Under the casual or plain form, you have the non-past and past, and then with different patterns. And then at the last of your conjugation verb, you can see your conjunctive form, okay? So maybe you would ask, what is the use of this conjunctive form? So today, let's have one lesson regarding this conjunctive form, okay? So the conjunctive form, let's put it into a one lesson. The use of tai and takonai, okay? So, maybe you already heard this, okay? The tai and takonai, okay? Tai is a verb suffix that adds meaning of a desire, okay? Or in English, it will be translated as, I want to do, like this kind of verb, okay? So, the tai here represents or translated as, I want to do. With such this kind of action or verb, okay? So tai is used to express your inner desire to do something, just like want to do or you want to do something in English, okay? And then you attach it to a verb to describe what kind of action you want to do. First, for example, I want to eat, okay? To eat is a verb, okay? And you already know what is the verb to eat? It is taberu, okay? Taberu means to eat. So it's an action. You want to eat, okay? So for you to express your desire, I want to eat, okay? You would say tabetai. Okay, which means I want to eat, and that is to express your desire or your feeling to eat. Okay, so tabetai. That's why we say the tai. Okay, tai and the takonai. Okay, so first we will go with the tai. Okay, so conjugating verbs to take the tai. Okay, to attach the tai, T-A-I, okay, in Roman alphabet. T-A-I, so tai, okay? This one is tai. Tai. If you want to attach this tai to a verb, start with the stem form of the verb and add tai. Simple as that, okay? At the end, okay? So how to get the stem form? The verb is in the mas form and drop the mas and you will get the stem of the verb, which is, we said, the conjunctive form, under the conjunctive form, okay? So, for example, how to get the stem of the verb? Okay, for example, taberu, okay, to eat, taberu. And then we were going to put it into affirmative, non-past, formal form. Formal form, okay? Remember, it is under formal form, affirmative, non-past, and you will get tabemas. Okay, tabemas. Now, for you to get the stem, drop the mas. Okay, here I highlighted it. I strike it out. Drop the mas. And you will only get tabe. This one. Tabe. So this now will become the stem of your word. Okay, the stem of your word. And we call this as your conjunctive form. Okay? Tabe. Okay? So, pattern to follow, how to get the verb or the tie. Okay? So, first, you get the stem of the verb. So, we said that in taberu, put it into formal, affirmative, non-past, which is the mas. Okay? You have the mas. Tabemas. And then drop the mas, you will only get tabe, and then add tai. So it will become tabe tai. And with this, you can express now that I want to eat tabe tai. Tabe tai. Okay? Now, for the ichidan verb, we have different kinds of verb, three category as what I've mentioned before. We have the ichidan verb, we have the godan verb, and we have the irregular verb. Okay? So, for the ichidan verb, this is what you called the ru dropping verb. Just drop the ru. And then add the nai, nakata, for the past is ta or mashta, mas, and then masen, and then tabemasen deshita. And your te form is tabete. And then, under your conjunctive, this is, for example, tabe. Okay, this is our example, tabe. So, for the ichidan verb, all dropping ru dropping verb, for example, you want to sleep. Okay, to sleep, which is neru. Neru means to sleep. So, get the stem. You will just get the stem, which is... ne mas, drop the mas, and you will get only ne. And then add the tai, and you will get ne tai. I want to sleep. Okay. For your another example for your ichidan verb, ru dropping verb, shimeru, which means to close. Get your stem. Conjunctive form, which is shime. And then just add the tai. Shime tai. I want to close. Okay. Or for your to go out. I want to go out. Okay. Dekakeru. Again, drop the ru. Get the stem. Under your formal mas form, and you will get the stem dekake. Then just add the tai, dekake tai. I want to go out. I want to go out. Dekake tai. Okay. Now for your godan verb, although the godan verb has four category, and we are on the group three category, which is the bu, mu, and nu. Okay, for example, under your ku, group one, ku verb, hataraku. Hataraku means to work. Now, get again the stem. You just go to the conjunctive form and get the stem. Hataraki. And then just add tai. Hatarakitai. Hatarakitai means I want to work. For your asobu, means to play. Okay, asobu. Get the stem again. Asobi plus tai. Asobi tai. I want to play. I want to play asobi tai. Now for to drink. Under your mu, mu conjugation, no mu means to drink. Get the stem, no mi. Then add only the tai, no mi tai. I want to drink. You know, sometimes this no mi tai, asobi tai, this, I told you that the Japanese sentence are flexible. That only this, nomitai, asobitai, hatarakitai, is already a sentence for them. They can understand what you mean. Okay? So, for example, somebody asked me, do you want to work? Hatarakitai? It's a question mark. Okay, hatarakitai desu ka? Then I can only say, hi, hatarakitai desu. That's already a sentence for them. They understand that already, okay? Now, for your irregular verb, although we have not discussed this yet, but for the irregular verb, again, why is it irregular verb? Because they don't have a pattern to follow. Unlike the ichidan verb and the godan verb, they have a pattern to follow. You know, we have the table. Okay, and you just follow it. Add everything on the pattern. While the irregular verb, they don't have a pattern. Okay, or if they have a pattern, maybe one or two forms are not, it's different from the following pattern. Okay, that's why we called it irregular verb. But don't worry, because this irregular verb has only five. We only have five irregular verbs, okay? And we're going to discuss that, okay? So, for example, in your irregular verb, iku means to go, okay? To go. So, just get, again, it has also a conjunctive form, which is iki. Iki. Okay, the formal of iku, formal affirmative, non-past is ikimas. Ikimas, then just drop the mas, get the iki, which is your stem, and then add the tai, and you will get ikitai. So this means I want to go. That's the meaning. Okay? So it's very simple. Get the stem of the verb and just add tai. And they will understand that you want something, or you can express now that I want something, such verb like this. Okay? So for example, in sentence, okay? I did not put a Japanese equivalent because I want you to learn. Okay? So let's exercise with this. Okay? For example, in number one, I want to sleep for 8 hours. I want to sleep for 8 hours. There are also, okay, this, okay, the I want here is for yourself, okay? For yourself, okay? I want to go to the toilet. Watashi wa toire ni ikitai. I want to play with you. I want watashi wa anata to asobitai. Okay, these examples are all for your own self. I want, okay, your own desire, or you want something to do. Okay, what about if you're going to express the other person's desire or the other person's want. Okay? Okay, this one, it's simple because you will just add tie to the verb. Okay? And you can express now that you want something. Okay, you want to do something. Okay, what about if you're going to express the other people's feeling or the other person's feeling or the other person wants to do? Okay, so this, okay, the tie for another's person desire. Okay, so now we are talking the second person. Okay, the second person, not you, but the other person's desire. Okay. Now, the tie can also use to express for others person desire. Okay, you have to add the following. We have here a lot, five phrases that you could express the other's person desire. Okay, so first is to iteita. To yute ita. Okay, to yute ita. Okay, and this is translated as they were saying. Okay, to yute ita. Okay, again, get your stem verb. The stem again, conjunctive form, stem verb. And then just add to yute ita. Okay, for example, Kimura-san was saying he wants to eat ramen. Okay, not you, but Kimura-san. Okay, Kimura-san. Kimura-san was saying he wants to eat ramen. So this is another person's desire or want. Okay. But you are the one who is saying, okay? So it will be, you just add to yute ita. Okay? So, Kimura-san wa ramen o tabetai to yute ita. This one. Okay? So again, you have the tabetai to express one that I want, but if you add that to yute ita, it means that Kimura-san is the one who is saying and not you. So Kimura-san wa ramen o tabetai to yute ita. So Kimura-san was saying he wants to eat ramen. Okay. So make this into your note, okay? To yute ita. Okay, another one is soda. 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 Which means I heard that. I heard that. Okay? So if I say, I heard, okay, you heard, okay? You heard that Tanaka-san wants to go get a drink with Kimura-san. I heard that Tanaka-san wants to have a drink with Kimura-san, okay? You just heard it. But you want to express it, okay? I heard that Tanaka-san wants to have a drink with Kimura-san. So you will just add soda, okay? So Tanaka-san wa Kimura-san to nomi, which is your for to drink, okay? Nomi, and then ikitai. Again, the desire, nomi ikitai sodesu, soda. Tanaka sangwa, kimura sangto, nomi ikita soda. Nomi ikita soda. Iku means to go, okay? To go. To go, okay? Let's make this to go so that wants to go have a drink. Okay, let's have a drink. I heard that Tanaka-san wants to go have a drink with Kimura-san. So, Tanaka-san wa Kimura-san to nomi ikita soda. I heard. Okay, I heard. Now, another one. This is another soda, which means looks like. It looks like the same soda. Okay. It looks like Tanaka-san wants to go home. Okay, it looks like Tanaka-san wants to go home. So it will be Tanaka-san wa kairita soda. Kairita soda. Okay, Tanaka-san wa kaeri, from the word kairu, because he wants to go home. Okay, kairu, to go home. So get the verb, stem verb, kairi. Okay, kairi. But here you will drop the I, kairita soda. Kairita soda. So it looks like Tanaka-san wants to go home. Okay. Then number four, another way that you could express others' feeling is rashi. Rashi. It seems that. Rashi. Okay. So for example, it seems that Kimura-san wants to play. It seems that Kimura-san wants to play. So, Kimura-san wa asobi shitarashi. Kimura-san wa asobi, which is the play. And then this is your stem form. Shitarashi. Now, what is this shita? This means the irregular verb suru, okay, to do, okay, to do. Under the past form, shita rashi. Kimura-san wa asobi shita rashi. It seems. Now, the tai here can also pair nicely with explanatory tone of undes. Undes. This one. Undes or no des. No des. Can also be. So, for example, the situation is Kimura-san wants to eat, let's say here, ramen. Okay. Ramen. Okay. Kimura-san wants to eat ramen. So, the situation, as you are looking the situation and you feel that Kimura-san wants to eat ramen, then you can say, Kimura-san wa ramen o tabetai desu or tabetai no desu. Okay, you have the feeling or you are looking at the situation that Kimura-san wants to eat ramen. So you could express it as Kimura-san wa ramen o tabetain desu, the undes here, undes. Okay, polite way. Again, you have the tabetai plus the undes can be Tabetaindes. Tabetaindes or tabetainodes. Tabetainodes. We just drop here the O. And then we connect the N to the tai, so it become tabetaindes. Tabetaindes. So that is how you express the other person's desire. Okay? Toyuteta, toyuteta, soda, another soda, it looks like, rashi, it seems that, and then the undes, or the nodes. Now, what, for example, how to express you don't want to eat? I don't want to. I don't want to. Okay? The I want is a affirmative, positive. Okay? But what about the negative? How to express I don't want to? Or the negative form. Okay? The nai form. Okay? I don't want to. Now, the tai here can be also conjugated and used in negative and past tense as well. Okay? So, for your negative form, now for your negative form, which is I don't want to, okay, tai can be also the your conjunctive verb here can also be conjugated and used in negative and past tense as well. So the negative form of tabetai is tabeta kunai. For example, the verb taberu. Okay, for example, the verb taberu. So for your negative form, just add takunai. Takunai. Okay, your pattern is your stem verb plus your ta. Ta. Okay? Drop you can have the tai and then drop the I, it you will get the ta. And then add the kunai. Okay? Takunai. Stem verb plus takunai. And then you can now express that you don't want to. I don't want to. Again, for example, for your taberu, for example, okay? For your example, let's have the verb taberu. Okay. The I want is tabetai. Okay. And then for your I don't want is tabe add the ta kunai. This one is I want to eat. And then this one, the tabeta kunai is I don't want to eat. Okay? That is the comparison. I want and I don't want. The present, just add the tai for the I want to eat. Here, again, get your stem tabe and then just add takunai. And then you will get your I don't want to eat. Now, let's put this into example. I do not want to eat sushi. Okay, I do not want to eat sushi. Okay? Sushi o tabetakunai desu. Why there is a desu? Because this is casual. Okay? This is casual form. Tabetakunai. Tabetakunai. Sushi wo tabetakunai desu. You just add the takunai, okay? For the I don't want. Now, for your negative, plain past form, for example, okay? Under your plain past form. Now, this one, tabetakunai here, this is under your negative casual non-past, right? Negative form, non-past, casual, or the plain form, right? Now, in the second sentence, sushi wo tabetakunakatta. Sushi wo tabetakunakatta. The same meaning with I do not want to eat sushi. Okay, this is now your negative plain past form. Okay, past form. Nakata. Nakata. Remember your nakata? Okay, here is your nakata. Nakata. Okay, so sushi wo tabeta kunakata. Under your negative form. Now, for your past form takata. Takata. Okay, wanted to do. This is not negative, but this is past form takata. I want past tense, okay? Past tense. The past form under your formal, not formal, but affirmative, okay? So it means wanted to do. I wanted to do. I wanted to do. So get the stem verb again and then just add takata. 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 So I wanted to eat sushi. I wanted to eat sushi. So sushi wo tabetakatta. Sushi wo tabetakatta. Under your past form. Okay? Takata. Sushi wo tabetakatta. Now, what we are talking here now is for yourself, I want to, and for the other's person's desire, okay? The second person. But there are some situations where it is okay to use for the second or the other's person's desire, okay? Not only the second person, but another person, or let's say the third person, okay? Okay, when you are quoting others, you can say, you can add date, date. You always hear, I'm always using this, date, okay? Date. So Tanaka-san said he wants to eat sushi. Tanaka-san said he wants to eat sushi. So Tanaka-san wa sushi o tabetain datte. Tabetain datte. You are now speaking for the third person. Third person. Either second or third person, but it is not about you. Certainly, it is for the second or third person. Or the others' feeling. Okay? So Tanaka-san wa sushi o tabetain datte. 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 Okay? Always at the end. And also, you could use the tabetai if when asking a question. So, like today, I answer some in the group chat, male group chat, I ask, Kyo, nani tabetai desu ka? Or Kyo, nani tabemashita ka? Nani tabetai desu ka? So you can ask also with this, with a question. Nani wo tabetai desu ka? What do you want to eat? What do you want to eat? Nani wo tabetai desu ka? Nani nomitai desu ka? What do you want to drink? Nani wo nomitai desu ka? What do you want to drink? Nani wo asobitai desu ka? Okay, again, remember the daka is here. So it is a question mark. Okay, daka. Nani wo asobitai desu ka? What do you want to play? What else? Doko ikitai desu ka? Doko ikitai desu ka? Where do you want to go? Where do you want to go? Or what else? Meron no mo doko. Doko dekaketai desu ka? From the verb dekakeru. Okay? Then you get the dekaketai. So, it means that I want to go out. So, if I ask, doko dekaketai desu ka? Then you can say that I want to go to the park. Koen de or eiga o mini ikitai desu. Okay. So that's all for the tai and takunai. Very simple. Just get the stem verb and then add the tai for the desire of your own. For your own desire. And then for the others, second person desire. You have this, okay? The to yuteita, soda, soda, rashi, and then the un des and no des. And then if you want to express the negative form of your I want is I don't want to, just add takunai. Okay? I don't want to eat, tabeta kunai. I don't want to play, asobita kunai. I don't want to drink. Nomita kunai. Okay? Yes. Okay. Any question? Understand? Any question? Just open your mic if you have question.
Hello, ma'am.
No question?
Yes, ma'am. I have a question.
Yes. PTO 0.
Sagar
Sagir. PTO. Okay. Sir Sagir, yes.
Ma'am, sometimes we use negative kata, must form, but they use kunai.
Kunai, okay. Kunai
means a negative form.
Yes, negative form of yes. I don't want yes. To. Okay. Okay, so.
Sometimes we use kunai, just like this sentence. And okay. Yesterday we read nakata.
Okay.
Nai.
Yes.
Can you explain what is the situation is changed? Understand my question, ma'am?
Okay. You mean that the nai and nakata?
Yes, but...
And the difference of the kunai?
Kunai, yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay. The nai, the nakata is under your verb conjugation. The verb conjugation, okay? So there it, in your verb conjugation, there it express If it is a casual, negative, non-past, which is nai. Okay? And then, for your past is nakata. Nakata, right?
Okay.
For your formal, under your negative is masen.
Masen.
Right? On the table. Masen. And then, for your formal,
casual and past.
Past is masen deshita, okay? Masen deshita.
Okay.
Now, what is the difference of kunai with that? Kunai is used for I don't want to. Simple as that.
Okay, simple as that. I don't want
yes.
use. Very use is kunai.
Kunai, yes. Takunai. Takunai. Get
if
the
you
stem
use,
verb.
If you
Get
use
the stem
not,
verb and then takunai. Yes.
If you use not required, they use ma'am.
The nai,
nakata.
Nakata. Yes. Yes.
Nakata. Okay.
Yes, because
when you use want, they use kunai.
Kunai,
if
yes.
not use a word want, they use nakata, PM,
to the,
and nai.
To the, yes, follow the
Nakata.
pattern. Okay? Because only the kunai is only for your
want.
Desire, yes, for
Desire.
your want. I only want. I want this. I want
Okay.
this. I want this. So that is for the, I don't want this. I'm sorry. I don't want this. I don't want this. It is zenzen chigao for the table conjugation. Because the table conjugation, we express it in a sentence. Okay?
Okay.
So if you want to express your feeling that you don't want, then use the kunai.
Kunai. If you use
Just
I
remember,
want,
if you want, then add the tai.
Tai.
Tai. That's why
Tai.
In the table, we have the conjunctive form. Do you notice that? At the below, below the te form. Below the te form, we have the conjunctive form, which is the, what I always say, get the mass, I mean, drop the mass, and you will get the stem. Okay, and then you will just add the tie if you desire, I want. And then for if you don't want, is takunai.
Okay, ma'am. Arigato, ma'am.
But always remember that if you want something, add the tie only. Get the verb, stem verb, and then add the tai. Tabe tai. I want to eat. Benkyo shitai. I want to learn. Or I want to study. Benkyo shitai. I want to study. What else? Hashiri tai. Hashiru. From the verb hashiru. And then you conjugate it. Hashirimasu. Drop the mass, you will get the stem verb hashiri. And then add the tai, hashiritai, means I want to run. What else? What other verb? Yobu, to call. Okay? Get the stem verb. Yobi. Stem verb of yobu is yobi. Because in the mas form, it is yobimasu. Then drop the mas. You will only get yobi. And then add the tai. Yobitai. I want to call. Yobitai. Then if you don't want to call, yobita kunai. Kunai. Yobita kunai. I don't want to call. Hashirita kunai. I don't want to run. For the feelings of your desire, I want and I don't want, just remember the tai and the takunai. That's all. Get the stem verb and then add the ta and the takunai. Brother Iqbal is not here, so I hope that he can he can translate that in Urdu. But did you get the point of what I'm saying? Did you get the point?
Yes, ma'am, I am understand.
Sister, excuse me.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Can you please give a favor?
Who is talking?
You please do a favor?
Who is talking?
Nawaz.
Sir Nawaz. Okay, yes, Sir Nawaz.
Yes, sister, can you repeat this? I got it about Thai. I want, but I didn't get anything about Thai for other person desire, and kunai, kuna kata. So can you please repeat this again?
Okay.
That I got again, okay. Maybe.
Okay. Great. Okay.
Or can we have any table like we use Janai for not and Thai for want and Kunakata and Kunai like these? Can we have any chart like columns like injection a table?
Table.
Yes.
Like
yes,
a table.
Yes.
Ah, okay. I will make a table. Okay. No problem. Do you want me to repeat it again?
Thank you very much, sister.
Huh? I'm going to repeat?
Yeah, sure, sister.
Okay. So we have okay. It's okay. Okay, so again, okay, as what requested, okay, the Thai, okay, Thai. Thai is, I am speaking for myself, okay, Brother Nawaz, I'm speaking for myself, okay? I'm speaking for myself, so I want to do something, okay, a verb, I want. So I'm speaking for myself, okay? Not for anybody, but for myself, I want to do. So, your pattern will be, for example, I want to eat, okay? Get the stem verb of your verb, which is, for example, to eat is taberu, okay? Formal is tabemas. You just drop the mas and you will get your conjunctive form, which is tabe. And then you will add again the tai. You will add the tai and it will become tabe tai, which means nenet sang, I want, me, wants to eat. Okay? I want to eat. So that is your pattern. This one. This is your pattern. Oh, this is how to get the stem, but your pattern is okay here. Your stem verb plus tai. Stem verb plus the tai, then you will get the desire or you want to do. Okay, tabe tai, no mi tai, asobi tai. What else? Dekake tai, hashiri tai, I want to run. Utai tai, I want to sing. Hiki tai, hiku, from the verb hiku. Your formal is hikimas. Drop the mas and you will get the stem verb hiki. Add the tai, hikitai. Hikitai means I want to play something like guitar or a big instrument. So that is your tai. With this, are you, do you understand, Brother Nawaz? With here? Where is he?
Yes, sister.
From the Thai, okay? The Thai.
I got it from him.
Okay.
Yes,
okay.
Yes, thank
so
you.
So now.
And next, yes. please.
Yes. So, now let's go to the negative form. You don't want to, okay? You don't want to. So your pattern is just this. Get the stem verb and then add the ta kunai. Ta kunai. Ta kunai. Okay, stem verb plus ta kunai. This means I don't want to. Okay, again, I'm speaking for myself. Okay, myself. I don't want to. Ta kunai. So if, for example, I don't want to eat. Tabeta kunai. I don't want to play. Sobita kunai. I don't want to sing. Utaita kunai. Negative. What else? I don't want to open. Okay, open is akeru, akemas, drop the mas, and you will get ake for your stem verb, plus takunai, aketa kunai. I don't want to open the door, doa o aketa kunai. I don't want to open, aketa kunai. What else? What else do we have? Hanasu. Okay, to speak or to talk. Hanashita kunai. Hanashita kunai. What else? Watasu. To hand over something. Okane o watashimasu. Okane o watashita kunai. I don't want to hand over money. Watashi wa okane o watashita kunai. I don't want to give money. What else? Kesu, to erase. Okay, to erase. Keshimasu. Drop the mas. Keshita kunai. Keshita kunai. I don't want to erase. Did you get it? Sir Nawaz? Open your mic, sir. Open your mic.
Yes, sister.
Okay.
Yes, sister. About these things, like stem verb plus kunai, I don't want sleep, I don't want play. Like these things, whenever I want to talk about, I don't want to sleep. Mm. That's so I used to kunai, ta kunai. Mm.
Yes.
So
yes.
On this point, I got it.
Okay,
Next.
Okay. Next.
Thank you.
Okay, now we will go. Okay, this one. Now we will go, for example. Okay, next. Now we will go to conjugation. Okay, this is under your... Godan verb, okay? The Godan verb conjugation. We finish ku. Here, we already finished ku. Verb ending in ku, okay? Or u. Ku, gu. Okay. So, we will... we finish already the ku ending verb. Also, the gu ending verb. And we miss out the su, But we already finished the group three, which is the bu, mu, and nu. Okay, so we already finished this. And I'm going to add this in your conjugation summary table. Okay, so we will go back with group two, which is the su. Su, verb ending in su. So your conjugation for your verb ending su is the same, okay? For your negative, we have your A series. Okay, this is again your dictionary form. Dictionary form, okay? Dictionary form or your root word. Root word, okay? When we say dictionary form, this is the word that you're going to see if you look it in your dictionary, okay? And this is the root word, okay? Root word. So, in your affirmative, you can find for the non-past your dictionary form. And for your negative, A series, okay? Drop the su, and then not su, but you, the only the you, okay, you, the you, and then go with your A series. So when I say A series, all of this will be changed to na, I mean a, okay? For example, su, drop the u, it will be, add the a, it will become sa, sa, okay, sa. And then draw, and then add your nai. Again, for your A series, you just drop the u, and then add the A, which is sa, and then nakata for your negative past form. Now, for your form, for your past form affirmative, plain form, it is shita, shita. Didn't you notice that all the past tense are with ta? Okay, ta. Here, the ta. It can be ta or da. Da. So just remember this. If you encounter such word with a ta or da, it means that this is a past tense. Past tense. Okay? So in this, in the su ending verb, your past tense is shita. Shita. And then your formal non-past, shimasu. Shimasu. This is now begun your polite way. Okay, shimasu. For your past tense, shimashita. Again, there is the ta. Sign that this is already past. Past tense. Shimashita. Okay. For your negative, past tense, formal form, shimasen deshita. Ta. Again, there's the ta. Okay. And then your conjunctive. For your te form, shite. Okay. Usually, when you say te form, you have the te. That's why we call this te form. Okay. And drop the mask, get the she, add the te, shite. Then you can use this for your kudasai, which means please, or I'm asking for a favor. Can you please do this? Shite kudasai. Okay, add the kudasai and it will become a plain verb asking for something, or please do something. Okay, and then again, your conjunctive form, just what we've learned, the tai. Get your non-past formal shimasu. To get the stem, drop the mass, and you will get only she. She, and then add the tai, okay? And then for the verb, okay? So let's put this into example. We have the verb to talk, to talk, to talk, which means hanasu, hanasu, hanasu means to talk. So for your conjugation, again, your affirmative, non-past, or your dictionary form is hanasu. You can find this in your dictionary, ending in su. Okay? Hanasu. Then, in your negative, again, I said, go to A series. A series. So, you drop the U here. Okay, drop the U. Drop the U, and then go to A series. So, hanasa. Nai. Hanasanai. And for your past, affirmative, plain form, hanashita. 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 For your negative past, hanasanakata. Hanasanakata. A series again. Now, for your formal form, now you change to I series. I series. She. She series. Okay? She series. Okay, so formal non-past is hanashimasu. Hanashimasu. Negative, hanashi, adamasen, hanashi, masen. For your formal past, hanashi, mashita, hanashi, mashita. For your negative, past formal form, hanashi, masen, deshita, hanashi, masen, deshita. Okay? We have the A series and the I series. For the su ending verb, it is not anymore I, but she, this one, she. Hanashimasen deshita, hanashimashita, hanashite. For your te form, and then to get your conjunctive form, go to your non-past formal, you drop the mas, and you can get your V stem or verb stem, hanashi. Add the tai, hanashitai, I want to talk. Okay, hanashitai, I want to talk. Hanashita kunai. I don't want to talk. Okay? Any question for the conjugation? No? Okay. Now let's go. Let's move on. Example in sentence. Okay? Hanasu means to talk. The verb to talk. Okay? Mr. Tanaka will talk to Mr. Suzuki tomorrow. Mr. Tanaka will talk to Mr. Suzuki tomorrow. Okay? So again, your sentence pattern, subject, place, subject, when, where, with who, and what, equivalent to your subject, thing, place, person, object, okay? Can be exchangeable or it can be interchange as long as you use the right particles and make sure that your verb is at the end of the sentence. Okay? So, for example, like this, Mr. Tanaka will talk to Mr. Suzuki tomorrow. So, in this case, we make the time in front. Ashita Tanaka-san wa Suzuki-san ni hanasu. Okay, this hanasu is casual form. Okay, casual form. But if we go to the formal form, hanashimasu. Ashita Tanaka-san wa Suzuki-san ni hanashimasu. We could also say, Tanaka-san to Suzuki-san wa ashita hanashimasu. Okay, here we have the ashita in front for your time, but here we put the time here, okay? And then, Tanaka-san is your topic. Suzuki-san, Tanaka-san and Suzuki-san, and we use the to, means your particle to means end or with. Tanaka-san with Suzuki-san. Tanaka-san and Suzuki-san. Okay? Tomorrow is Ashita going to talk. Hanashimasu. Okay? Next. Kesu. Kesu. Kesu means to erase. To erase. Okay? The teacher erased the blackboard. The teacher erased the blackboard. Okay, what is blackboard in Japanese? It is kokuban. Kokuban. And then the teacher is sensei. Okay, sensei. So the teacher erased the blackboard. So sensei ga kokuban o keshita. Keshita. This is in a casual form, or you can go in a formal form. Keshimashita. Keshimashita. Sensei ga kokuban o keshimashita. Okay? The teacher erased the blackboard. Now, watasu. Watasu. To hand over. To hand over. To hand over. Okay, watasu. She won't hand him the money. She won't hand him the money. Okay. We have the pronoun she. We have the object money. And we have the verb won't hand. Okay? Won't hand. So the okane means money. Okane. Okay? Okane means money. And your pronoun she is kanojo. Or for the he is kare. Okay? So she won't hand him the money. Kanojo wa. We have here the him, okay, which is kare. So, kanojo wa kare ni okane ga watasanai, won't, negative, okay, or will not, let's say will not. She will not hand him the money. Okay, Kano jawa kareni okanega watashimasen. Watashimasen or watasanai, casual form. Polite word, polite way, watashimasen. Okay? Now, I have here your additional commands, su ending verbs. We have the kesu, means to erase. Kesu, 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 to erase. Dasu, dasu, means to put out. Dasu, okay? Kaesu, 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 means to return. If I borrow something, I will return. Kaisu, kaishimasu, kaishimasu. Korosu, korosu means to kill. Mawasu, mawasu means to turn. To turn around. Turn around. Mawasu, okay? Nakusu. Nakusu. Nakusu means to lose something. Okay. I lose my wallet. Or I lost my wallet. Wallet o nakushimashita. I lost my wallet. Okay. Nakusu. Osu. Osu. To push. To push. Pull and push, okay? To push, osu. Sasu, to point, sasu. By the way, in Japan, they hate doing this. Okay, so if you arrive here in Japan, don't do the pointing. Okay, for them, they are very rude for them, okay, if you point. Especially if you are talking to them. You blah 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 blah. Don't do that. No, okay. Don't point because this is very rude for them if you are talking to them pointing. Okay, so that is, and then number 9 is watasu. Watasu, to hand over. To hand over. I hand over to him his passport. Okay, I hand over to him his passport. Kare ni pasupoto o watashimashita. Kare ni pasupoto o watashimashita. So hand over, watasu. Watashimashita is past tense, formal, affirmative. Watashimashita. Okay, yes. Okay, so that is your su ending verb. If you have time, please try to conjugate the remaining. We already have 3 examples, so you still have 6 that you can conjugate and practice. Okay, now we will go. Let's move fast. 8:49. Okay. Let's have another conjugation to finish the godan verb. Godan verb. Okay, the ru. Okay, ru. Okay, here. This is the last of your group of the godan verb. Okay, the group 4. Okay. So, godan verb conjugation, ru, su, and u. Oh, maybe you would ask, why there is another ru? Because we thought that the ru is under the ichidan verb, which is the ru dropping verb. Okay, so why here in the group 4, you have the ru here, okay? It will be complicated for us because we have the ichidan verb ru and at the same time godan verb ru. Okay. So we will look for the difference, okay? So we have here the last group four ending U, ru, tsu, and u. Okay, so let's try the ru. Okay, again, this is not the ichidan verb, but this is the godan verb ending in u. Okay, so now this is your ru ending verb. Godan, ru, ending verb. Okay, so you're playing for the pattern to follow for ru is here. So I hope we already discussed a lot of table. So with this, you would understand now how to read this table. Okay. Again, you have your dictionary form. You can find this in your dictionary, which is your root word. Okay. Everything that is in the affirmative non-past is under the dictionary form. Okay. And then drop the U because if this is Ru, right? Ru, you will make this Ra. Ra. And then add the Nai. Same pattern. Nai, Nakata, Masen, Masendeshta, Mas, Mashta. Only here in your negative, it is not anymore A series. It is also A series because there is an A. But instead of the Ru, make it Ra. Ra. A series, yes. A series, Ra. Then Ra, Nakata. And then for your past, again, there is the Ta. Ta. For your past. Okay. And then for your affirmative, formal, non-past, I series. Okay. I. Drop the U, change to I. It will become your I series. Add that to R. So, Ri plus Mas. Ri plus Mas. And then under your past form, Ri plus Mashita. Ri plus Mashita. In your negative, Ri plus Masen. Ri plus Masen. And then in your past, it is Ri plus Masendeshta. Ri plus Masendeshta. Now, for your te form, again, because it's te, te, te. Okay? And then for your conjunctive form, again, drop the mas to get the stem. And you will get your V stem, okay? Here. Drop the mass, and then you will get the V stem, okay? So, for example, sukuru, sukuru, to make, sukuru. Wait. Sukuru means to make. So your conjugation will be okay, this is your dictionary form, sukuru. Again, drop the ru, add the ra. That is your pattern, right? Sukuranai, and then add the nai. Sukuranai, sukuranai, sukuranai. Now, maybe you would ask, can we use this in ichidan verb? Because it is also ru, right? It is also ru here. Can we drop the ru and then add the pattern nai? So let's see. if you drop the ru, sukunai. Sukunai. Okay? Under your ichidan verb. And there is no word as sukunai. Okay? That's why maybe they put the ra so that they can make a word skuru. Okay? So, skuranai. Skuranai. And then, the same pattern. Skururanakata. Skururanakata. Then, for your past, skuta. Skuta. Again, ta, past tense. Skuta. For your formal non-past, go to the ri. Okay, ri. Tsukurimasu. Tsukurimasu. For your negative, tsukurimasen. Tsukurimasen. For your te form, for your past, tsukurimashita. Tsukurimashita. For your negative, tsukurimasen deshita. Tsukurimasen deshita. For your te form, again, you have the te at the end. Tsukutte. Tsukutte. Okay? Tsukutte. Now, conjunctive form, tsukuri. Tsukuri. Drop the mas here. Drop the mas. So you will get tsukuri. And then add the tai if you want. Tsukuri tai. I want to make. Tsukuri tai. I want to make. Okay. So for your another example, kaeru. Kaeru. To return home. To return home, kaeru. So, again, your ru will be placed by ra plus nai, kaeranai, kaeta, kaeranakata, kaeri, okay, ri, mas, kaerimas, kaerimasen, kaerimashita, kaerimasen deshita. Te form, kaete. Conjunctive form, kaeri. If you want to add the tai, kaeri tai. I want to go home. Kaeri ta kunai. I don't want to go home. Okay? Okay, so we have here the example. Tsukuru, okay, tsukuru, to make. Toyota makes car in Canada. Toyota makes car in Canada. Toyota wa Canada de kuruma o tsukurimasu. Tsukurimasu. Toyota wa, okay, the particle wa means the topic is Toyota, okay? Toyota, the brand car Toyota, okay? So that is where your wa, the topic marker, wa. Toyota wa Canada de, okay? Again, we use the particle de. Why de? Anybody who knows? All students, de.
In.
Huh?
In.
In?
In.
Okay, in. But mostly we use the de for location of your verb. Okay, the location of your verb. So, Toyota wa Canada de. Kuruma is car. Wo. We have another particle which is your object marker. Represents your object or your noun or your thing. Kuruma, the car. Okay? And then your verb. Tsukuru or tsukurimasu. Toyota wa Kanada de kuruma o tsukurimasu. Another one, hairu, to enter. Hairu, to enter. The students enter the classroom at 9 a.m. Okay? The students enter the room at 9 a.m. So we start with time. Okay? A.m. So gozen, 9 o'clock. Kuji, ni particle. The ni is we use to show that the movement is going on towards to something. Okay, you have a movement. Okay, so we use the ni. Gakusei is student. Students with S. So it means lot of students. So we use tachi. Gakusei tachi ga kyoshitsu ni haita. Gozen kuji ni gakusei tachi ga kyoshitsu ni. Kyoshitsu is a classroom. Okay, classroom. Ni. Okay, why ni? Because there is a movement in this kyoshitsu. The action or the you are moving forward. Okay? Or the action is going to do in the kyoshitsu. That's why we use the particle ni. Okay? Haita or hairimashita. Hairimashita. Gozen kuji ni gakusei tachi ga kyoshitsu ni hairimashita. Okay, the students entered the classroom at 9 a.m. Okay, and we have here the additional ru ending verbs. So we have two examples, so you still have 8. Please conjugate this for your practices, okay? For your for you to practice. Now, move forward. Let's have the tsu. Tsu. Okay, everybody say tsu. T-S-U. Tsu. 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 Okay? Tsu. So, the pattern is here. Okay? The tsu will become ta plus nai. Okay, the ending verb tsu, drop the tsu, replace or change with ta plus nai. And then again, past ta, negative ta, nakata, ta, nakata. Now, for your formal, it is not anymore she, but chi. Chi. Plus mas. Chi mas. Chi mas. The su is she mas. But the tsu is chi mas. Then, chi plus masen. Chi plus mashita. Chi plus masen deshita. And then your te form again, because this is te, te. And then to get your conjunctive form, drop the mas to get the stem. So if this is your non-pass, your mas form, drop the mas, then you will get the V stem. Okay, for example, Matsu. Matsu. To wait. Matsu. To wait. To wait. So according to the pattern, this is your dictionary form. Okay. Matsu. Drop the tsu and then change to ta. Last night. So, mata nai. The matsu, we will drop this. Drop the tsu, then you will add ta nai. Mata nai. Mata nai. And then your past is mata. Mata. Your negative. Matanakata. Matanakata. For your formal affirmative, machimas. Okay, we said that it is, this one. Machi plus mas. So you drop the tsu, you will get the ma, and then chimas. So it will become machimas. Machimasen. Past is machimashita. Machimashita. Machimasen deshita. Machimasen deshita. There is also a word, machi, under your vocabulary means what? Machi. I gave this already to you. What is a machi? Machi. It is a town. Okay, town. Machi. So don't make mistake with this. So machimashita. And then your te form is mate. Conjunctive form is machi. Machi. Okay. Now to make it this an example, tatsu. Tatsu means to stand. To stand. So, tatsu, tatanai, tatanai, tatanakata, tatanakata, and then tatta, tatta. For your affirmative non-past, tachimas, tachimas, tachimasen, tachimasen. Past is tachimashita. Tachimashita. And then negative past is tachimasen deshita. So I suppose now you already know how to conjugate. Because in negative, it's the same. You just add the nai, nakata, masen, masen deshita. Only you should know where to drop. Okay, and then what you will add something. Okay, and then te form is tate, conjunctive is tachi. So let's say matsu, to wait. Where did you wait for him? Where did you wait for him? Kare, doko de kare wa machimashita ka? Doko de? Which is doko means where, okay? Your six W's. Doko is where. De. De. Again, because you're asking for where. So this is a location. Doko de kare wa machimashita ka? Where did you wait for him? And we have here the additional tsu ending. So there is 9, so you have 8 tsu ending verb to conjugate. Okay? Katsu, to win. Medatsu, to stand out. Sodatsu, to be raised. Tamatsu, to maintain. Tatsu, to elapse. Tatsu, again, to build. Utsu, to hit or to strike. strike. Then utsu is to shoot. Okay, so these are your additional two ending verb. Now we have the last. Okay, we have the last. Conjugating of u ending verb. U ending verb. Now for your u, again, just drop the u. Now it's wa. Wa. Wa plus nai. Wa plus nakata. Then go with your I series. Wi. Wi plus mas. Wi mashita. Wi masen. Oh, I'm sorry. E, E. For the E, okay? For the E. I plus mas. I plus mashita. I plus masen. I plus masen deshita. Again, your past is ta again. Okay? Ta. Just remember always that the past is with ta. And then your te form is te. And then conjunctive form, get the mas to drop the mas to get the stem. So for example, to meet. To meet. I want to meet you. I want to meet you. I tai des. Okay? From the conjunctive form, I. Okay? I. And then, plus your tai means I tai. So it means I want to meet you. Okay? I tai des. Okay? So for to meet is au. Again, au, you drop the u, drop the u, and then add the wa, wa, awanai, I will not meet, awanai, negative, atta, okay, atta, for the past, awanakata, awanakata, for your negative, I must, for your affirmative formal non-pass, I must, I series, okay? I must. I masen. I mashita. I masen deshita. And then your te form, atte. Atte. And then your conjunctive is I. Okay, that's what I said. I tai. I want to meet. Okay. Okay, so you have here, I'm going to meet my younger brother at the train station. I'm going to meet my younger brother at the train station. So, watashi to ototo wa eki de aimasu. Watashi to, which is I here. Watashi to ototo. Ototo means your younger brother. Eki means train station. And we use de for the location. And then your verb, aimasu. Watashi to ototo wa eki de aimasu. I'm going to meet my younger brother at the train station. So you have here your additional u ending verbs. We have one, so you can conjugate 10. Okay, 10 for your practice. Just follow the pattern. Follow the pattern. Here, I'm going to give this PDF file again. And I'm going to add this also in your conjugation table. So we finish now the group 1, ku and gu. Group 2, su. The group 3, bu, mu, and nu. And then the group 4, ru, tsu, and u. And we have the remaining irregular verb. Okay. Maybe Brother Iqbal is going to discuss that tomorrow. Irregular verb. Irregular verb. Okay? Then, tomorrow is Wednesday. Friday, we're going to start hiragana. Writing. Who is excited in the hiragana writing? Yes. Okay? So, in hiragana writing, at the same time, you can write, and at the same time, you can read. Okay? Because while you are writing, you can now read. Okay? And as what we did last, the last batch, for example, A-E-O-U, okay? The first vowel, okay? A-E-O-U. While you are writing, we are creating vocabulary under that A-E-O-U. Like, I, we, okay? So, from that, you can now read little by little, okay? So, prepare your notebook. Separate notebook for hiragana and katakana. Which one is good? Because we don't want to go back. Well, but anyway, prepare your notebook only for the writing. Okay, only for the writing. Because we have a lot of character. The hiragana has 46. Katakana has also 46 character. Kanji is, we're going to have at least 90. So, we need a lot of notebooks for this. Why we need a lot? Because we're going to teach you the pattern, how to write. There is a pattern, okay? There is a pattern for that. Okay?